So I started playing FPS games back in 2010. Since then, I have been a big fan of various FPS games. After Valorant came, I'm hooked onto it pretty much. My biggest struggles in esports was to manage time between my work schedule and gaming, as I was a working person when I started playing FPS games. And another struggle, which is common for most Bangladeshi gamer, is not having the support of family members. But I somehow managed and grinded like 8 to 10 hours a day. I think my determination and my hard work and my motivation actually helped me to overcome my struggles. My name is Saurav Mahmood. My in-game nick is SRV Ace. I'm from Exili Esports. I'm going to use my experience and positioning against my opponents. So watch your back. Good luck.
I will break the balance.
Zoid gets taken out by Ace. Ace with another
flex. Gonna get taken down, but the trade gonna be coming in. There we go. Ace is going towards the elbow. He's gonna find the first one. Gets the first kill. Sage is gonna find the kill on the other side. And boom! Ace is gonna turn that into a triple for himself.
This is so close.
Come on. Ace gets the kill.
Do you smell their panic?
Nowhere near sight. The bomb should go down at the moment. It does. Ace with a one. Ace with two. And Ace with a three.